までは人間と人間のコミュニケーションでやっていたものが脳波っていうところで全く違うものを検知して意図を具体化していくっていう、そういう技術は素晴らしいなと思いました。
I think it could really push the driver assistance to a totally new level, because if you're able to kind of leverage that type of technology in order to predict what the driver is about to do and use that to support the driver in the car, I think that could be really a breakthrough. Any driver could benefit from that.
有一个冲突就是我们的驾驶乐趣和这个 AD autonomous driving 是完全在我们看来是一个相悖的概念，因为如果说我选择了 autonomous driving car 的话，我可能就会摒弃一些我的驾驶乐趣。但日产正好把这两个比较相冲突的一个概念做了非常好的一个融合，我觉得这个想法还有它的设计都非常具有创新性，我觉得这点日产做得特别棒。
Similar to a taxi driver, when you know that the taxi driver drives it like you want it, you feel safer.I think this is the biggest challenge, to make people feel safe inside the autonomous car. I'm excited to see more of this stuff because it's cool. It's really nice. It's something very new. Being able to control something with your brain, it's incredible. It's future.